Shall we meet our next finalists? This is the Gardiner brothers.
At the semi-final, Matthew and I took a chance and we went very different from our audition and we had lots of fun. We were happy with the judges' comments. The judges wanted to see us dancing a little bit more together. When you wake up in the morning. So tonight is the final.
Tonight means a massive deal to us. We've been dancing together since we were 3 and 4.
But when the pandemic hit, it kind of took the stage away from us. So we learned to perform to a virtual audience on social media, and that became our stage, really. We just went for it and we didn't look back.
And we've only now got the opportunity to put what we can do on stage.
And Matthew and I are gonna bring the energy. We want to blow the roof off this place, and we want everyone on their feet, and we want all the judges on the table at the end of it. Winning the big deal would just be incredible for Matthew and I. It would be incredible for our family.
They've been with us all the way through Irish dancing competitions, so it would be unbelievable to be able to go up and perform in front of them again.
And win it for them.
Yeah.
I'm getting emotional.
Are you?
Wow. You two are just brilliant. Are you happy?
Thank you so much. Delighted.
Let's go straight to the judges. Aston.
Unbelievable performance again. I'm a big fan.
Thank you.
George, you looked like you were loving that.
I was, and I really like the fact that you kind of brought it back to the original audition, which was much simpler. And I know you got ticked off on the last performance, but I think that was good for you. Sometimes it's good to get told off, because then you come back fighting, and you definitely did tonight.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Together so that we can see that syncopation. I'm thinking, yes, it's thrilling to look at.
I felt like I was at a festival. The Gardiner brothers were headlining. No, definitely, so much colour. It was like a World Cup celebration performance.
I literally got up and danced. You're literally bringing tap back, and I absolutely love you for it, so thanks a million.
Thank you, that means the world to us, thank you.
Thank you, judges.